More than 5% of the world population, or 430 million people, suffer from disabling hearing loss. This group will only become larger in the coming decades. Hearing technology is therefore crucial to connect these people with their friends and family to prevent loneliness. Current hearing aids, however, do not cope well with cocktail party scenarios, in which multiple persons are talking simultaneously. The hearing aid does not know which speaker the user is attending to, and therefore which speech signal to enhance. That's why you'll often see hearing aid users tuning out in these situations. In the past few years, a new type of BCI technology has emerged, called a neural-steered hearing aid, that performs auditory attention decoding from the EEG of the listener to steer the hearing aid towards the correct speaker. Traditionally, AAD algorithms reconstruct the attended speech envelope from the EEG of the listener and compare it with the speech envelopes of the recorded speech signals to identify the attended speaker. However, this stimulus reconstruction algorithm suffers from two critical limitations. Firstly, the accuracy drastically drops when performing at high-speed levels. To overcome this problem, we have developed a new AAD strategy by determining the spatial location of the attended speaker solely from the EEG lateralization patterns. This drastically improves accuracy at high-speed levels. The second limitation of the stimulus reconstruction algorithm is that it requires ground-truth data for each new hearing aid user, and that it does not adapt to changes in the EEG data over time. To overcome this problem, we have developed an unsupervised and time-adaptive version that is plug-and-play and automatically adapts to non-stationarities in the data, such as electrodes that shift or become loose. The resulting AAD algorithm is tailored to the end application and enables long-term usage of a neural-steered hearing aid. In our auditory attention decoding project, we have realized crucial breakthroughs towards plug-and-play, unsupervised, time-adaptive, fast and accurate AAD algorithms that are crucial to realize a neural-steered hearing aid. We are therefore very excited to merge this technology with the hearing aids of those millions of people with hearing loss.